And decking going down today. So this is really, it's a good kind of gauging of how successful we've been. If we are able to put the decking down all in one day, then for the rest of the week and moving forward, it's going to be perfect. But I am looking forward to be able to just start to project some film onto the tarpaulin that will go on probably tomorrow. When I started this course, I never would have worked in this way, and to have built something, you know, or even to have thought of exhibiting film as much as producing film, you know, the whole, both of them go hand in hand. And we must remember that film isn't always about going into a dark space and eating popcorn and looking up at a screen, you know. When we go to the gallery, we don't watch film in that way. So it's important to remember as artists that we have to experiment, really experiment.
Shifting 20 tons of gravel compared to doing this is much harder. So yeah, this is easy.
Yeah, this is going really well. We're happy to finish digging and leveling. Now we're just ready, laying all this beautiful wood.
Much digging.
Yeah.
It's much better, isn't
it? Much, much better.